Hey, my zombies. So I am on my front porch and the zombies are playing across the street, and I thought, why not make a video? And this video is going to be about me apologizing, because I have been promising Try It Tuesdays. I wanted Try It Tuesdays. It was a great idea. However, I haven't been delivering on what I've been wanting to do, so I'm gonna postpone them. And I want to, like I said, I want to apologize to all of you for it, because I feel like I've become this person that says one thing and doesn't do it, and I don't like being that person. So what I'm going to do is postpone my Try It Tuesdays. I am going to get better at planning and better at filming my Try It Tuesdays throughout the week, so that way I can upload them on Tuesday and get better at that. Thank you all for being with me and bearing with me in this whole thing that I keep promising and not delivering. Also, I am gonna putting my all into my editor. I am gonna learn it. I'm gonna take the time to learn it. I'll be honest, I haven't been. When I get home from work, what I tell you guys is the truth. I'm really warped from that place. So I'm trying not to let that get me down anymore. So thank you all again for standing by me and not leaving me. And I just got stared at by somebody in the car. This is so embarrassing, but I want to get used to this, so I'm going to do it. Anyway, so yes, I'm going to get better at my editor. Try It Tuesdays have just been postponed for the meantime. I will let you all know. You will all see when it happens. I'm going to try to get better at delivering what I say I'm gonna do. I do, with my whole heart, wanna do DIYs, and I am gonna practice that, and I'm gonna get on the ball with that as well. I have been coming along on my crafting, and I'm loving every second, every minute, every bit of chance that I get on my crafting table, and I'm loving all the feedback that I'm getting from you. So you zombies are my everything. I care about you guys so much. I love you guys. You guys are a part of my zombie heart, and I just want to let you know that I am going to take better care of my zombie family, and I am going to start I'm sorry, zombies. I'm kind of like, I don't know why I got shy all of a sudden, but oh well. I'm watching my zombies across the street as well. But yes, so Try It Tuesdays have been postponed. Try It Tuesdays have been postponed. Excuse me. I am feeling a little better than I have been, but my voice is just in and out. As you can tell, my zombie voice is trying to come out. yesterday I was in and out of fevers. Today, finally, no fever. So, and also I did make my doctor's appointment, so I'll be doing that tomorrow. But yeah, unless you guys want to go with me, I guess you can go with me. But yes, so like I said, I do deeply apologize. It really makes me sad that I haven't been delivering on what I'm saying. And like I said, I become this whole other person that says one thing and doesn't do it. I don't like it at all. I am going to get better at planning things out. It's just going to be a whole new me. And I am going to better baby my channel, because I feel like I've neglected my zombies in a sense that I'm not taking care of it, and I need to. And the reason why I don't try my editor, or why I haven't been putting my all, is because I've been getting really too, I just want to upload my videos. And I know it gets boring after a while, so I don't want to bore you. I don't want to bore any of you. I love all of you. So yes, I felt the need to say this, and I felt the need to let you know how I felt and what was in my heart and what, you know, had to be said. So yes, please forgive me. And that's all I got for now. But oh, and also, yes, I got a lot to do. I want to get better at my vlogging. I want to get better at my my DIYs. I want to get better at everything. So to better myself, I got to better plan everything. So yes, can the zombie do it? Can she plan and organize her life? We shall see. All right, zombies, well, I love you all. Thank you all so much for joining the zombie family and being a part of my world. I love it. I love showing you my family, so I'm gonna keep that coming. And And also, I cannot wait till I get some Try It Tuesdays coming. And yes, so I love you all. And I am gonna go because I see a baby zombie making her brother chase her all around. And before he kills her. So I love you all. Thank you for taking the time to watch my videos and supporting me. Thank you for all the feedback that you've given me and my family. And know that I love all of you. So I love you all. I hope to see you all in my next video. And I hope you have a very creepy evening. And I hope you've had a very creepy day. Please don't let the douchebags or goth police win. Don't let no asshole win. So, all right, zombies. That's all I got for now. So I am gonna go. I love you all. And I keep saying it over and over again because I don't want to go. But I have to. All right. Bye.